How to online DVR. Click on main menu from left bottom of the screen. Then click system. Here click on the network from the left tab menu. Here you will see IP address of the connection.
Now connect LAN cable to your DVR and check enable DHCP option and click update. Click save and exit option. Now click apply, then OK. Now to check is your DVR connected or not, click on main menu, then system. Now click network from the left tab menu. Now click P2P option from top menu bar. Here you will see the status as internet ready. It means your DVR is now online.